Indian women love saris, and when they get married, they are gifted with lots of saris by relatives, friends, and of course their own mom. You can find innovative ways to repurpose or reuse them. Reusing saris as long frocks is a very budget-friendly idea to get a new look to your old sari. You can convert your old silk sari into a gorgeous looking anarkali dress which you can flaunt at weddings, parties or even festivals. Long ethnic gowns are hot in trends this wedding season, and with saris having so much of fabric, you can easily turn it into a long frock gown. Silk saris work best for anarkalis. While the idea to use sari for conversion is to save on fabric, you shouldn't forget the borders. Most saris come with gorgeous borders which, when used properly, make for amazing design elements. Borders can be used on neckline, hemline, sleeves, or even in the middle or side slit to give design a designer feel. If your old sari has some wear or tear, then best is to discard that part and use the rest of fabric for making a long frock. If the damage is in border area, then you can easily buy new borders to use for your kurti neckline. If you are buying borders, go for contrast colors and trendy ones with mirror, kundan or pearl work, which can even elevate the whole look. A beautiful sari can look good as a gown on its own, but if you are making an effort to make a custom outfit, then why not make it stand out? Go for a trendy neck pattern and hand styles, then make a statement. If you like the video, please like and share. Do subscribe to Alight Studio Wall for more updates.